That's correct, Aaron. This will be the third time since 2004 that the Sox have been in the series, and businesses are getting ready to capitalize on all that Red Sox fever. But there's also some evidence that Red Sox fans may be getting a little spoiled, waiting until after the Sox win the series to buy items, feeling that a third championship is in the cards.
Right. At Collector's Heaven in Manchester, you can find everything Red Sox, the store stocked with memorabilia. But owner Mike Grady says this year is different.
I never saw this one coming.
Many fans, it seems, though, are waiting, hoping for a Sox victory in the series. And if that happens, sales could triple.
If it does, people are thrilled again with baseball and the Red Sox, so it means a lot.
At Body Rags Clothing Company in Pelham, though, there is no waiting. They've already printed about 15,000 American League champion t-shirts and have orders for more. And while they print shirts for many teams, local is better.
Anytime a New England or a Boston team is in it and clinches and wins it, it's threefold, tenfold for us.
Owner Ken Snow says as soon as the series is over, they have to be ready to print the shirt. Unlike when he started 20 years ago, people expect to have those t-shirts immediately.
There's always that, you know, instant gratification. People want something immediately, and it's grown over the years. Boston fans, as you know, expect the world from their teams, and it's no different from the merchandise. They want it immediately.
And to meet that demand, Snow has staff standing by, ready to print as soon as the series ends. And this time, it'll be no different. They'll start printing after that final pitch is thrown.
Snow says one downside to printing shirts for many teams is that if the unthinkable happens and the Cardinals do win, they'll have to print those t-shirts for Cardinal fans. But he also says he's not going to think about that just yet. Reporting live in the newsroom, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.